Don't start your paintbrushes like this. Here are some better ideas. Start with an empty glass container, add some whole coffee beans, then your paintbrushes, and just like that, you have a fragrant paintbrush storage. Have more brushes? No problem. Take an empty wide plastic container or planter, cut an empty paper towel roll to your desired height, glue the pieces to the inside of the container, and that's it. Don't have a container? I've got you covered there too. Take an empty paper towel or vinyl roll and place your brushes inside. You can lay them neatly on the shelf or inside a cabinet. You can even use garbanzo beans in a coffee mug, but be warned that tight spaces means less filler. Otherwise, it will get too tight when you add your paintbrushes. I hope you find these helpful, and be sure to check out these next videos for more tips, tricks, and project inspiration.
No paintbrushes were harmed in the making of this video.
See you next time!